section without proof of a negative COVID-19 test. Please visit mets.com/safeatcity for the most up-to-date guidelines.
Pitcher. You want to
jump? They just beat him to the spot. Probably the best swing that Tommy Pham has taken.
You know, Todd Kraft this day blames you for bombing you at first base. He said, all of your home runs were fly balls. You fly ball. This particular home run was a line drive, but he thought it wasn't a home run.
Thank you.
batting ninth, the starting pitcher, number 48, Jacob DeGrom. Speaking of home runs, it's time for the Kids Chick-fil-A Home Run Derby. I'm out here at Kitty Field and there's some free chicken on the line. Because if our contestant is 12 homers in 30 seconds, everyone here tonight is going to get a free Chick-fil-A chicken sandwich. Let's meet them. We've got Alan who's bringing the batter's box. He's got Abel, got the monkey in New York. Abel's been putting the book.
Thank you. Cordell Lee has brought home the go-ahead run. The Mets have a 4-3 lead.
Besides this,